Zombie Baseball. Aim and shoot at the approaching zombies. Can you score a winning home run? The game starts with the home team losing by an overwhelming amount of runs.
Let's give my new present a test run.
You shot him instead of throwing a ball at him. That's hilarious.
Sweet shot.
Bottom of the ninth, Juliet Starling at bat.
Looks like they want to play ball.
Here I go. Woo!
You're not getting in the way of my Nick.
Yeah.
I'm Ted Williams, your face.
Neat.
Yeah.
Woo! King Saw Black.
Another hit.
Team Cell Blast.
Oh, yes, I roll.
What does guns mean?
Yes.
This is fun! Yeah!
I should have been team captain!
Looking good!
Oh, man!
Cool! Bad blaster! Team Cell Blaster!
Yes! Victory! Looks like Zombie Baseball has its own Babe Ruth, and she's a real babe.
I should do this all day, but I think we better move on.
Yeah, I guess we should find my sister.
I think the ship went over to the school's unrealistically gigantic swimming pool.
Totally. Let's go.
Juliet, Mom, can you believe Cordelia wants to buy a motorcycle? There is no way. Those things are death traps. Bad enough your dad has one, and the same goes for you.
I wonder what they have. What should I get? There it is! There it is! Let's go!
Cool. I wouldn't have to worry about gaining weight, food, just fall out of my neck. OMG! Then I wouldn't be as gross and fat as I am now.
I don't want chewed food falling out of my neck. That's disgusting.
Bye-bye, Straylene! Onward to further victory!
Juliet, execute maneuver 54B.
Right.
One, two, three! Good luck, sis! And you too, cute head boyfriend whose name I forget!
If it isn't the Pirates of the Jerkoffian!
You've got a lot of gall setting foot on me ship, Stelpa.
Getting a little seasick.
All right, boys. Ymir, let's cut this bit into bite-sized chunks. I'm gonna use her face to make a hat and use her spine as a back scratcher! Let's show her the Viking way! Ha 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 ha!